Howdy, howdy, all! Welcome back to Goat Ranch Gaming. Today we're playing Farm Sim 22. I can actually play it without too much motion sickness. Although, whoops, the farmer's market is right up here. As you see, I'm currently working on field 10 as a contract. I'm thinking with field 10, I won't actually need workers to hire AIs. Well, I never put that back in. So yeah, I'll probably do time lapses. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe I'll show the field being cut in real time because they have the time set for 1:1. The 4.8 hours on this combine is only on this save because I've done three different save files. The first two were trial and error. Mods, I have the adjustable mirror mods. Excuse me. That was weird. I have track IR up and running, seeing how I like this game with it. So far it's okay, other than when my camera shoots into the sky. That time I didn't even move my head when it shot to the sky. See, I think the biggest reason why I can play this game Excuse me, camera. Thank you. Well, I guess I need to There we go. All I can think is it's because I have my window open, so it's the sunlight. Is reflecting off of stuff. Yeah, still pretty much a noob to the game though. I did find out that if you hire AI, it's best to hire them to work on the crop. As in, harvest it. Because having them drive somewhere, they'll... Okay, I think I need to turn my track IR off. Oh, right now I need to use my mouse, except for it's not letting me do that either. Well, I think I'll have to restart my game. Do that. Not even sure if I'm taking screenshots because it's not making the noise. Screenshots. Yep, so I think I can play this game due to the fact that I don't have to solely concentrate on the screen, whereas like with the truck driving sims, so I have to concentrate on the screen.
associated with World War ships.
I could also found out recently play Elder Scrolls online without it giving me motion sickness, as long as I make sure the toggle walk is on. I can maybe do like 30 minutes total of running around like everybody else. And I'm a noob at ESO as well. Mainly because with my internet being like it is, I cannot really go into dungeons without massive lag spikes. I should actually be doing this in the opposite direction, so when I fill my bin up, I'll have to drive in the props. Hitting buttons on my mouse. Buttons that I don't know what they were doing other than on that one I do have to say, I wish this game had goats, dairy goats, meat goats, wool producing goats. It has sheep. Mind you, I'm pretty sure it only has one type of sheep. Although it's probably the same with the cows. That's why I do the ranching community good by showcasing . Although considering this game doesn't have a whole lot of hand tools, get my face cam to work, I would set it up so people, you can watch the little baby kittens that were born yesterday morning. I was right on the money this time. Work for the short amount of times that it will work to make this contract go faster. Wow, look at how much he sucks. Really, dude. I took an RNA worker at the beginning of this contract. Well, I took the old three's oats down to the cereal factory. And halfway there it said, AI 1, completed task. I'm like, oh wait, what? There's no way he completed all of Field 10 in that amount of time. And I come back and he only did three lanes. Thank you. Sierra. How's your babies? With that oops of the fast forwarding time, well, probably going on 30 minutes now, maybe. Oh, I don't know. This way the pipe is on the correct side. See, I was half expecting him to take and move on to that section. I could see how much the super long headers, such as if in real life 60 footer headers, that would make doing fields this large really easy. And yeah, I'm using my wheel on pedals. Mind you, since this game doesn't have force feedback, you have to set the force feedback on your wheel app. Yeah, when I first started playing the game, I didn't realize that when you took contracts, you either had to have the equipment or lease the equipment. There's nothing like purchasing all the equipment to find out that you just made yourself in major debt. What wage is being paid? I wish I could take and move my camera around without having to close the game down, then restart the game. Yeah, depending on how long this video is, I will... Actually, I think the first one I'll load up as is, with no editing. And then for my next video, I'll take in... do the time dilation. Ooh, that made me dizzy without being able to move my camera. let's line up for now. Oh. Oops, I forgot to put the pipe out. See, one thing at least the game would have done is go more thorough with the tutorial. But then again, that's all a lot of games have a habit of not going very thorough. Yep, I do my best to make sure the customer gets their entire field done. Even though the game will count it as 100% completed, if you leave things like that, or even if you leave a huge chunk. Wow, I'm almost down to half a tank of fuel. In my opinion, the in-cab noise level is too quiet. Ravens are trying to get the Skrulls. We not only have Eagles, Hawks, and Seagulls, Ravens that enjoy eating the Skrulls that die. wanting a lot of farmers need to have those. Plenty of barn cats to catch all the meeses and ground squirrels and even gophers. You know, I'm surprised this game doesn't have international tractors in it or corn binders, as people like to call them. My neighbor has a open top combine, which is an international percent done. Almost at 8,500 liters. Oh yeah, this is going to be over an hour long video. Which means if you have actually made it to this far in, thank you. I actually think doing that little reverse J-turn is faster than doing the P-turn. Buoy. Place your bets, will I be able to complete this contract without having to empty the combine? Well, I mean, will I be able to complete this section of field without having to empty my combine? Okay, I guess it wasn't a... I thought I missed a small section that last run. I'm placing the bet that I'll have to empty the combine into the hopper. I'm actually betting on a very small section before I have to empty my nope, there's a small section that I have to hit.
Ooh.
Okay, now I'm betting that there will be around 2,000 to 3,000 liters left before I need to. Unload the harvester into the bin. Finish this? Nope. Couldn't finish this, bro. Okay, pipe out. Yes, kind of ridiculous though that the base game has working mirrors, but they're not adjustable mirrors. Like, what's the point of having working mirrors if you're not going to make it so you can adjust the mirrors? Thank you. See, it says contract finished, but as you know, there's still that huge section in the middle. See, this amount will bring me quite a bit of money from harvesting the head. Wow, it's going to be over 2,000. Probably going to be around 4,000, 5,000 liters. Okay, maybe I was right initially, 3,000, just over 3,000. And I'm wrong again, it's going to be just under 3,000. Fold X. Now, get back to the trailer so I can put the eater part on the trailer. Actually, we should go contract, collect, field 65 is a small field and is right there. I wish she would have had the contract for 65 when she had me do 64. I was like, oh, come on. Okay, I think, oh wait, I should take and go like this. Have that go down there. Hopefully he figures his life out and doesn't cost me hundreds of dollars. is obviously not blocked. He's driving. Almost $4,000 just from that little bit. Okay, that's going to do it for this episode. Thanks for joining. See you next time.